hear an eerie wind sound. I don't know what it is, and it's very scary. I guess maybe that could be sirens. Storm continues, supposedly according to the weather news sources here. It should be here in about 3 minutes. Although we're already getting rain, thunder, and lightning. Check the clock and see what time it is. It's 7:59 right now. This is when weather news said the storm would be here in West Pensacola. I'm beginning to think everything's going to be okay. Storm is moving extremely fast. And should be past us, I think, in another 15 minutes at least. doesn't yet seem extremely severe. Maybe that worst little cell missed us. Went a little west of us. I hope those people are okay. Kind of a rumbling sound. I don't know. Could be anything. According to news officials, the worst part has passed this area, but we're still under a tornado warning. Hoping for the best. I think we've made it through. Sadly, there is another wave of this headed our way from the east. Should be here by 2 a.m. But it doesn't look quite as severe. This is what I think was a tornado crossing the Interstate 10 bridge at the Scenic Highway intersection. Just down the road, some townhouses were destroyed. Like I made it through this wave, thank goodness. They are expecting another somewhat less severe looking storm.